Welcome to the Swazzle Puppet Studio. I'm Sean.
And I'm Patrick.
In our last episode, we showed you how to assemble your puppet hands.
In this episode, we'll show you how to make arm gaskets to attach your puppet's arms to your puppet's body.
Let's get started. To attach our puppet's limbs to the body, we'll be making gaskets and using shoelaces. For this step, you will need a circle template, a sheet of thin rubber, shoelaces, and scissors. You'll also need a pencil, craft paper, a marker, and a gold or silver marker, a coffee stirrer, contact cement, rubber gloves, and a respirator. You'll also be using a drill press and belt sander. Begin by determining what size circle best fits the size of your arm. Trace the desired circle on your paper and mark the diameter at the top and sides. Cut the circle out. Fold the paper into quarters. With the paper folded in half, make a dot in the center of the diameter fold. Use a pencil to puncture a hole at that mark. With the metallic marker, trace two circles onto the sheet of rubber. Use scissors to cut the circles out. Use your drill press to drill out your marked dots. Whenever you're using any power tools, remember, use caution and follow all manufacturer's safety instructions. Use the belt sander to refine and smooth your circles. Now your gaskets are complete. Measure your shoelaces against the puppet's arm. If they are too long, tie a knot to shorten them. The knot will sit up against the rubber gasket. So make sure you have enough lace to tie through the body, but not so much that the shoelaces hang below the body. Tie the second lace at the same point. Thread the laces through the holes in the gasket. Apply glue to the top of the armhole and the rubber gasket. Whenever you're using contact cement, remember, follow all manufacturer safety guidelines. Work in a well-ventilated space, wear gloves, and a respirator. Apply glue to the wrong side of the rubber gasket. This is the side with the knot. Using the coffee stirrer, fish the excess lace into the arm and secure the rubber gasket down on top. Be sure the holes in the gasket are aligned with the thumb and pinky. Now your puppet hands are complete and ready to secure to your puppet's body. If your puppet has legs, you'll use the same gasket and lace technique to attach them.
In our next episode, we'll show you how to make your puppet's mouth palate.
Be sure to like and subscribe so you don't miss a single step.
And we'll see you next time on the Swazzle Puppet Studio. Goodbye!